welcome or welcome back to my channel. From the title of this video, you guys can tell that I am going to be on day two of 7 days with Q. If you guys are new to my channel and you don't know what this is, I am going to be posting 7 videos back to back on my channel. So if you guys are new to my channel, make sure you guys subscribe to my channel, turn those bell notifications on so you can stay updated with my videos. So like I said, we are just on day two, so you're not too far behind. You go ahead and click the card up above and go check out my first video for day one, which was a Boohoo try-on haul. It was pretty interesting, at least I think so. So go watch that before you watch this. Or if you want to watch this and go back, you can. Like I said, it's only day two. Day two is going to be a In My Feelings playlist. So yeah, like y'all know me, I feel like this is something good that I can do because I wanted to do a lip playlist. But my music, a lot of people think is sad, but I'm the type of person where it's just like, I love R&B music. Like, I love that kind of music. I can just listen to it without being in my feelings. Once again, I am going to give a disclaimer. I am home and there's something going on with our smoke detector. Like, it's beeping. I think that means like it's somewhere with the batteries. Like, see? Yeah. So I am going to try my best to like edit it out, but 9 times out of 10, you are going to hear it. Before we get into this video, make sure you guys give it a thumbs up because I know y'all will enjoy it. Comment down below and let me know what you think. And lastly, subscribe to my channel because I'm lit, y'all lit, so we can be lit together. Period. If you guys do end up like enjoying my playlist, comment down below and let me know, and I will put the link in my bio so y'all can go listen to it. Let me go start with this song.
Waiting on you for so long. Too many days since January, just like you. I get lonely, baby. I can really get to know you.
Right now my head's a mess. Thinking about you got me stressed. But you could probably care less. I'm not like those other girls. I won't be acting brand new.
Yeah, this is new, so this recently got added to my playlist. What you tell them, Tink?
You don't touch me the way that you used to. Something is missing, see all of this distance is very unusual. These niggas don't love no one but themselves.
And then it was
singing,
and now it's a
Lisa. I don't wanna be with a man if you ain't gon' have my interest. You don't even listen. Why are you tripping? Tired of fucking talking. When our eyes ain't even locked in, I'm off of you.
I think a lot of people know her music, but y'all, she's really like that, so. It's getting a little hot here.
You say anything and everything so you can keep me in your space tonight. Every little teardrop you just try to wipe off with one more of your life.
This is a song that's going to be the way it hurts.
What if I cheated? What if I was out creeping? What if I was just loyal? Put all the niggas before you.
All I care about is money and the city that I'm from. Feeling I'ma smoke it till it's done. And I'm only getting older. Somebody should've told
what?
You I'm on one.
If the bitch is right, better be blood. If it ain't me or your mom, shouldn't be showing you no love. Please forgive me, I know that I'm stingy. Baby, I'm getting about you. Been playing against about you. I've been waiting so long for a love like this. I've been waiting so long for a love like this.
Of course, I've been looking up for it to this life.
Dear future owner, I have this hope, but I can't control it. It loves what it loves. It does what it wanna try to lock it up, but it jumped back on my shoulder.
Girl, I still kiss your head in the morning, make you breakfast in bed while you're yawning. Cause baby,
me some time. I can tell just by your face this part of us been gone for so long.
Some songs that I did not go over because, like I said, if y'all like my playlist, just hit me up. I'll put the link down below, so just let me know and y'all can have the whole thing. But I hope y'all did enjoy day two of 7 days with Q, my In My Feelings playlist. So like I said before, make sure you give this video a thumbs up, comment down below, let me know what you think, and lastly subscribe to my channel because I'm on the road to 1k. So help me get there, and then I will see you guys in day three of 7 days with Q.